Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm your girl Camille. Guys, guess what day it is? Today is Saturday, February 6, 2021. And you might be wondering, what is so important about today? Well, for those who guessed it, yes, it's Robert Bob Marley's birthday. Bob Marley, a Jamaican born, is one of the most respected reggae artists of all time. He introduces the power of reggae to the world. Bob Marley is my king of reggae. Bob Marley, and actually he brought recognition globally, you know, to reggae music and Rasta. Happy birthday, Honorable Robert Nesta Marley. The world thank you for your contribution. So today, guys, I'll be doing a Dutch pour on an 18 by 24 inch canvas. I've gone ahead and laid my base colors. As you can see, I'm using the color of Rasta in honor of Bob Marley. I am so excited to do this piece. Can't wait to see the final result, guys. Let's go. Okay guys, so for the final result, I actually did some tweaking, you know, I added a little bit more black. I just wanted the colors to be more, you know, the canvas just look a little bit bare. So I went ahead and add a little bit more colors, more black. Oh my gosh guys, you know what, I love it. I love the way it turned out. I hope you love it too. When I look at this painting, I see everything that reggae is all about. I see reggae explosion, I see roots reggae, I see lovers rock, I see one love, I see a natural mystic blowing through the air. This painting actually gives me a positive vibration and I hope you all feel the same way too guys. Thank you so much for watching my video. I really do hope you like it. Give it a thumbs up, leave a comment in the section below. Share with your friends and family and subscribe if you haven't done so as yet. See you next video guys. Appreciate you. Thank you so much.